I didn't even know there was this much of the house. I can't move my legs anymore. I've been walking for days. I have to say, Father. Father.
Yes.
Nap time.
Oh, now this won't do at all. At your limit. Perhaps you should rest a little bit. That would probably be most wise.
No, stay away from me. I don't want to take a nap. No. I like this cold floor.
Oh, I think you'd like it even more inside this oven.
That's messed up.
Flashback!
Yay, running in circles! It's my favorite game! Run in circles! Run in circles!
Alright, Aya, that's enough of running in circles for Mother! Stop now!
Yay! Mom, you're warm!
Close your eyes, Aya. I'm about to punch you in the face!
No, I don't like being punched in the face!
Kisses! May you be smiled upon!
Hooray!
See, I fooled you!
What was that?
A good luck charm!
What charm?
Oh, you're really stupid, aren't you? Good luck! I charmed you, so you'll always be happy from now on.
Oh boy, and I'm not stupid, I'm three, so I'm stupid. Wow, I love you, Mom.
I love me too, Aya.
My mom's kind of a jerk. You smell nice, Mom. It's a perfume you always use.
That's just my natural scent. I just reek.
Ah!
Hey, how's it going?
Hey! You smell like Mom.
Is that a good
smell? Why do you smell like Mom?
Oh, is that why I... Okay, I got this perfume bottle here I've been playing around with.
That's Mom's perfume. When did you... Give it back! That's my mom's!
Hey, you're unconscious! You know the rules! You can always steal from unconscious people!
Well, this sucks.
A stuffed dog. It's dead. And, I don't know what that is, but you can't get to it, apparently. And you can't mutilate that dog, you crazy little girl.
There's gotta be a way to get to that. But I probably can't do it right now.
You got a gem and a pendant.
13 of 21 gems.
And that's locked. Okay. Oh, ew. Gross.
Rats!
And they're feasting on your flesh! They're literally eating you!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die because of rats!
You've been torn apart by rats. Yeah, you're gonna figure a way out there a little faster. Get some running shoes before that.
Nope. Alright, well, let's just try to run through here.
Oh, you missed the item, whatever that was. Nope. I don't. Nope.
Nope, I just die.
You almost made it! You almost
made
it! I died.
I died due to rats!
God, you're so tenacious, but not tenacious enough. Just grab the item, whatever it is. Got a door key!
Oh boy! Oh boy, this sucks! Oh, this really sucks! I hate it! Ow! 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 Oh, it's Mickey! I hate Mickey!
Now you got the door key, unlock the door.
Hey, there you are!
Hey,
don't be scared.
Don't be scared, little rat! Hey, what? Oh, okay. Guess this scent's no good. Animals seem to hate it. Hey, hey!
Give me back my mom's review!
That's really rude!
What's so funny? You don't have it! Where'd you put it?
I don't know. Want to look around?
Oh, come on.
Might be somewhere around here.
What's with her?
I'm actually a dude.
Woof.
Mm-hmm. That's a picture of a dog, all right. Mm-hmm.
There's a crack in the wall.
Hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall. Hey. Ah, it's Mom's perfume. Thank goodness.
You're being eaten! Right!
I'm not dead yet!
I'm still chasing you! Uh-oh. It's, gonna knock down that door! Yeah? Did it calm down?
You didn't kill me well enough.
Okay. Good. I guess, no, there's nothing we can do with the stuffed dog. Nope. Okay, we have the perfume now. I guess that's all that matters. Where do we go now? Use the perfume on the dog. Okay, that's a weird thing for you to do, but...
I think I used it on myself.
Oh, yeah, you doused yourself in perfume. Maybe the rats will stay away now. Maybe the rats hate the smell of perfume. Ew, blood. Yep, they don't like that smell.
Yeah, get wrecked, rats! A nun! Oh. That's what happens whenever I walk up to nuns.
Yeah,
so.
Just puke blood at you.
No, they just don't like me specifically.
It
won't open.
Won't open.
Won't open. Won't open. Safe crow!
Ah!
Oh, these are the guest rooms.
Doorknob is broken. Won't open from this side.
Ah! Someone just locked me in here!
Something's coming! Ah! Oh my god!
Wow, that was instant death. Like, it's not fooling around. That was instant death. Oh, there you go. Reopen that door. Yeah!
I did it! Yeah, get wrecked! You're not getting in here! Jerk.
Well, little girl, I guess it's just you and me. You and Safe Crow. Oh, what a fine companion I make. Don't you agree?
I'm your best companion yet.
I would never try and murder you with an axe.
Let's just take a nap.
Oh, yeah, sure. Go ahead. I'll watch over you.
I'll make sure nobody will get you in your sleep.
If someone breaks you, Okay, there's a hole here. Okay. And a pot. Push that out of the way. Oh, well. Gotcha! Dang it. I think we're figuring this out. Yeah, here it comes again.
Go! Oh my god, go!
Ah, you're not fast enough. How are you supposed to do this? Now push that pot two spaces. No, forward. What?
She just pulls it. Oh, I know what we have to do.
Oh,
I get it.
Okay.
Hey, come get me, you dried up whore. Ah, fuck you. Yeah, you're screwed now, aren't you?
Except she can get out that way. So, yeah, lock your corpse in.
Yeah! You're stuck in there now.
Wait, I thought the doorknob was on that side so she could get out. Okay.
Now she dumb.
Yeah, unless she breaks that door down, which she might if she keeps on hammering it like that.
Nah, she's stupid. Okay. Look, a doll!
Hi.
Hi, I'm a doll. Stuff's pretty cool, you know?
You having fun out here, being chased by demons?
Do you enjoy being chased by corpses?
Oh!
I told you that would happen.
Why can't I go through here?
Well, because I told you.
You won't pass. Hi. Still here.
You must be keeping me from going in.
You will pass.
Why are you getting in my way?
You will pass, 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 you will pass.
You'll have to destroy that doll if you want to go any further. Burn it up real good, and the spirit inside it'll burn real good too. Down home country cooking.
And then boom goes the dynamite.
Bam! Goes the invisible barrier around that door.
Stop.
I'm just giving you advice. You don't have to follow it, but, I'll see you later.
Do you believe that, Pratt?
You got the creepy doll.
Anyway, you won't pass.
Well, what are you gonna do with that creepy doll now, Zach?
Where are we going?
Oh!
There you are!
Okay.
Oh, that makes me sad.
Cat's dead, not moving.
Oh, I feel bad for that cat. Oh my god!
Maybe you should be in less of a hurry. Stamina! Better climb back up, Zach! You're gonna fall to your death! You're gonna fall to your death! No!
I am, actually, because I keep screwing these up. I hate quick time events that are directional arrows.
Meow. Still dead.
Oh.
See, all you had to do was not hold down, Zach.
Okay then. Crow.
So, I guess you don't have to do that quick time event after all.
Alright then. Ah! There's something in here!
Avoid getting in the doll's line of sight, Zach.
It's a stealth game now. Dun 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 dun. That doll's got a knife, Zach. It wants to kill you. But apparently its hearing is very bad, so you can make all the noise you want. Oh, clever, hide in that cave. As long as it doesn't know you're there, otherwise you're trapped and just ripe for stabbing. You're about to get killed. Let me just fillet you alive! Woohoo!
Well, I'm dead.
Hmm, tasty. She's filled with ketchup. Hooray!
I love ketchup. I did it! It's hard to see, but it looks like a doll.
We'll just put the creepy doll with the creepy doll, and...
its head fell off.
Oh. Okay.
Ah!
Good. As long as it doesn't come back the way it entered, you'll be fine. Okay. Guess you gotta go that way. And sprint, sprint, sprint. You just get that out of the way for a quick getaway. That one's just turning around in circles. There you go, you got it. Oh, you stepped on the
boat! Ah!
Oh, you made noise, Zach.
Bum 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 dun 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 dun.
Aya? Aya?
Aya! Just put the Metal Gear theme music from Metal Gear Solid. Just put that music in this, or like the 8-bit version. Oh shit! Came out too early.
Yes, you did. Hey, can you step on those bones to distract her? Maybe lure her over there.
No. I hate these dolls. These dolls are mean. I don't like them.
Just because they like to stab you doesn't mean they're bad dolls or anything.
Yes, it does.
Boy, I sure do love spinning in circles. I hope some girl comes by so I can stab them to death.
Got a gem.
Oh, if only there was someone I could stab somewhere around here. My knife's so lonely.
Oh, no.
Yes.
I'm gonna leave.
Well, that was pretty crazy, huh?
Ah, that was weird. Alright, well, see you later.
Good luck.
Ah, what are you doing? Why do you want to help her so bad? Helping her won't help us go back to normal. Why not drag everybody here? That's way more fun. Ouch! Stop! It was a lot of stabbing. Oh.
There's a knife in her chest. Pull it out.
Boy, howdy, I sure do hate being stabbed to death. That sucks.
Scalpel. Why?
Yeah, that sucked. I got stabbed a lot.
Ugh. Garbage. You rotten thief. You're gonna pay if you come back here again. Dummy. And now I kick you a second time. Come to my home. I'll get you some good food. Eat up. Eat it. You'll like it. I made it myself. Don't be shy. As of today, you're part of the family. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, this is Aya. She is your little sister. Say hello to Aya.
I'm gonna be a big sister? Huh. Hey, Aya, it's me. I'm your sister. You and I are gonna grow up and we're gonna play hopscotch together. It'll be a fun old time. As long as your dad doesn't mutilate me in the basement or anything. Hey, Dad, what's up? Uh-oh. Oh, things are looking bad for me. How will I get out of this? Ah! You told me I'd be family. You lied. Yeah, unless you're going to fit me to your family, then I guess technically it's truth, but still.
Ellipses! Exclamation point! Father, why?
I just wanted to be part of your family. Why? Why did this have to happen to me?
I'm sorry.
Why do only the good die young?
Well, goodbye forever, corpse.
It's locked.
No, of course it is.
The doll holds a knife in a creepy manner. Yeah, that one's not moving at all. What's over here? Anything interesting? There's a... I don't even know what that is. What is that?
There's a key!
Oh, that's what we need. We probably need that key then.
Take a key. Take a key quick. Take the key.
Uh-oh. The key is, Yeah.
It's a doggo!
A friendly woof. Little doggo.
Woof. I'm a doggo, woof.
Oh, it ate the key.
Uh-oh. Well,
I know what to do with this scalpel.
Just, surgically remove that key from that dog. That's all. Let's go find that dog and help it out.
That's pretty crazy about that dog eating the key, huh?
That was close.
It's a pretty fast doll there, and it will kill you dead, all right. There you go. You figured it out. Oh, hello.
I don't think I can reach.
Oh, maybe with a chainsaw you can, maybe? No? A wooden plank? You could use the plank to... I see. Pretty clever.
Oh, yes. Pretty sneaky shit. Oh, shit! I went too far out on the wooden plank.
Uh-oh. Zach, I think you're about to be stabbed to death. Game over!
Well, let's try it again.
I love to stab. I want to stab. I'm gonna stab. I hope nobody drops a chandelier on me. Please don't drop that chandelier on me. Please don't drop that chandelier on me. Please don't drop that chandelier on me. I hate having things fall on my head, and I hate when they're chandeliers. So please don't drop that chandelier on me.
That's my favorite Broadway musical. Don't drop that chandelier on me or I'll stab you to death. Oh, yes. And now we have reached the climax of that musical.
Where she stabs him to death.
Yep.
I'm not really sure how exactly I'm supposed to do this. So.
Now, okay. One step too far.
Oh, I bet I have to put something on top on the other. I bet I have to move like one of those bags on top of
it. Oh, that makes sense. Or a barrel that you've mutilated. Take parts of the barrel, perhaps. Okay, that's there. Pile of sandbags. I could use these as weights. And so you do.
And so you do. The sandbags have been used as weights.
I'm sure two is good enough. You're not that heavy. And now, we wait.
Fuck!
Wow, she climbs ladders really fast.
Well, she's a doll.
Time that a little too slow there. Don't worry, we know what we're doing now. Yeah!
Yeah, get wrecked!
Aw, you nailed her. Now go,
How's that feel?
Pick the key off the corpse? No, nothing?
Nah. No, she's just in the dog, remember?
She's just dead. But there's so many keys in this game, who knows? Maybe she's got a couple on her. Was this a puzzle? That's a puzzle!
Yay! It looks like it's probably gonna be a picture of me that I drew.
Yeah, it looks pretty similar. Yep, I like it. This is a pretty simple looking puzzle, too. Oh, yeah, this is grade school. Grade school. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Yeah, I did it!
Is the painting gonna come to life and kill you now?
I heard a sound somewhere.
Okay. Well, that wasn't me! Not the save crow! No! Oh.
Oh. That's not good.
Well, then. Plant notes.
A perennial plant made in the Mediterranean, also known by mandrake or mandragora. Due to its toxic composition, it has long been used for sleeping medication and sedatives. In folklore, it is also used in magic and alchemy. Also, when uprooted, it gives a hellish scream that brings death to those who hear it.
In folklore.
I don't think that's true.
In folklore, of course. Yes. Oh.
Dead baby!
So I guess your dad was using mandrake. That thing is
cracked.
Well, Add a few more? No? Okay.
Little plant people!
Mandrakes! Uproot the plant? Yeah, sure, why not?
Let's think it over.
No.
Oh, let's take the whole pot.
Got mandrake pot.
I don't think I want to uproot it. I probably should have uprooted it to see what happens.
I can only assume those things are going to wake up and kill you if that's something stupid like that, probably. Well, that thing is still dead, which is good. That thing won't open. We still need to find that dog.
Found the dog.
Uh-huh. And a hammer. So, oh, ooh. Now what? What are you going to do now?
Hammer time.
Oh, you're going to use the hammer on the pot. Okay. What's in the pot? Earplugs. Okay.
I know what needs to be done.
Yeah, I've kind of put two and two together myself here. I figured it out. Using the mandrake. Yep. You have to get closer, apparently. Okay. Oh. How about now? Can you use it now?
No.
Ah, you're being eaten. Okay. Yep. I should put in these earplugs. Yep. And so you do.
Ow.
That would hurt somebody's ears. Good thing we're all wearing earplugs and are well prepared. Oh, Zach, you killed a dog. You're just like your father.
It won't attack, will it?
Apparently not. Hooray! It's fainted. Well, we need
time to use the scalpel.
You don't want to use the mini chainsaw instead?
Let's perform some surgery. Sorry.
I mean, you're dead. What do you care?
Not really. You also would have tried to kill me. So sorry, not sorry.
In fact, you bit me twice, so you know what? You deserve this. Got the incinerator key. He's playing around with the bones. Here.
Oh, I got a bone. Thank you.
Okay, then.
Let's see what happened.
The
mandrakes have gotten out.
Nope, they're not going to attack, so it's no big deal. They're just going to kind of get in your way.
Yeah, it looks like they're just going to get in my way.
There you go. You're free. And they're not going to give you any bones.
That one's big.
It's plump. Yeah, okay. Oh, jeez, man. What?
I got the gem from it.
Okay. I don't know if I'd have thought to do that. Good job. Yeah.
It doesn't seem to do anything to the other ones.
No, they're not fat enough to be cut open with a chainsaw.
What? Let's go inside.
What harm could there be? Zach, I think
turns out you probably don't want to go in that room.
You found death.
That room's not a room you want to go into.
No. Nah, ignoring you.
I'm not going in there. You can keep it.
One of those bones moved. That bag is moving. Oh, okay, fine. Incinerator key! I guess your father incinerated the bones of all those he killed? Is my guess?
Oh!
It's spouting with flame. You just had an active volcano in your basement, no big deal.
Yeah, who knew this was down here?
You'll have to destroy that doll if you want to go any further.
Further, further.
Burn it up real good, and this bird inside will burn real good too. By the way, I'm a memory!
Two.
And then bam, goes the invisible barrier around the door.
Door. You want to destroy me? I won't open the door if you do. We'll have to see about that. Stop. Please, stop. Aya. Mom? Please, Aya, listen to your mother. Stop! You're not my mom! I want to see you, my sweet daughter. Stop it!
In the volcano you go!
Well, shit. It was worth a shot.
All right. We have burned that doll, and now we probably have access to some new area.
Oh!
What? A headless doll with strange clothes?
Can I wear the clothes?
Apparently not. Oh.
They are, just normal dolls now.
Good.
Because all of the dolls have been burned.
Oh, good. We don't have to sneak past them, and it makes me happy.
What was that?
One of the heads, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
You hit down! You hit down, Zach!
Damn it!
Oh, Lord, quick time event! Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I did it!
Don't be stupid next time, and you won't have to. I like that optional minigame if you just kind of held down the button too long. It's pretty funny. Dead cat? Yep, it's still dead. Its eyes are wide open, though, as if it's watching.
Yeah! Let's go back and look.
No, it's dead. It's not moving a muscle. I don't know why you would think that it would be alive. It's obviously not. Is that creepy? It's still here.
Hi. Hi.
Okay.
Why? Didn't you know from the beginning? And yet you still want to help him.
I don't know. I don't know what I should do. I don't care anymore. But I have to go. Father's all I have, and whatever happens, I'll support him, I guess. That's what I promised Mom.
You're still going on about that stupid promise. Your mother's forgotten all about any promise, and now she's torturing him.
That might be true, but I know she was sincere about her promise. So even if Mom forgot about it, I can never forget about it.
If you go save your father, won't innocent people suffer again?
I'll prevent that from happening. I'll build an atomic bomb and we'll use it as a deterrent.
Prevent it? That's a dumb plan. I don't think it's going to be allowed by the international peace treaties.
And he's a kind father, so I know he can change. He probably can't, but whatever. I got to finish this game one way or the other.
What a child. People don't change that easily. Said the talking doll.
That's a black hole. That's what that is.
That will take you to the other world.
Oh, God. Baldy, what do you want? He's up ahead.
Oh, are you truly going to go find him? A reality too harsh for such a young lady may be awaiting you. Will you go regardless?
Yeah.
Oh, you seem adamant. Then let me give you this. It'll protect you.
It's a gun. What's this, mister?
Magic water, a product of my company. Magic water, 1,000 uses.
This whole game has just been an advertisement for magic water. Magic water? Sounds made up.
No, it's quite real. Please, take this free sample. Share it with your friends. The power kept within the water shall no doubt be of help to you.
Can I save father with this too?
Of course. Fathers, mothers, daughters, sons, brothers, and lovers can all be saved with the power of magic water. The water has the power to seal the power of the curse.
Cause it's magic.
So I can stop the curse. Mom. She must be in pain. I have to save Mom too! Will Mom be able to rest once the curse is gone?
Oh, I'm sure she will. If your love reaches her, I'm sure your mother can be saved.
Okay. Thank you, mister.
Oh, it was nothing, young madam. I pray for your safety.
Are you the devil?
Maybe. There's a letter here!
Why will you not reply? I understand you're busy, but I just want the slightest reply. Do you doubt me, perhaps? My feelings are real. I would never lie about them. I adore you. I love you. Perhaps you'll hate me for writing it, but when I see your madness, my heart flutters.
I love the way you torture people and rip their skin off. When we first met, you tried to kill me. Just as I was about to die, my heart was pounding. I had never experienced such thrills before. I shiver even thinking back on it. But the feelings are not of fear, they are of love. Because even then, it was you I wanted.
But it is still a mystery to me. Why didn't you kill me? I have an idea as to why. Perhaps I was someone special to you. No, forgive my silly thoughts. I just want you to know my love. It is genuine.
Oh yes,
I've included a map to my house with this letter. Please come, if you're so inclined. I'm sure my mansion will surprise you. It used to be a base for religious groups. They've left many interesting things here. I would love to show them to you. I'll be waiting always. Monica Drevis. My mom is Monica!
Your mom's name is Monica?
I don't know, I'm just guessing.
Okay.
Alright, let's go through this weird portal!
Yeah, sure. Jump in, there's no going back.
Hell!
Hell yes? Or just hell?
No, I just went to hell.
Oh, she went, and she left her chainsaw behind. She's probably gonna need that.
Huh, okay.
Oh, I shall see this to the end. Ooh, I wouldn't miss this for all the beans in China.
Are there a lot of beans in China?
I don't know.
Welcome to hell!
It looks like a honeycomb.
Just put up a sign that's from Rocco's Modern Life that says welcome to hell, but it's crossed out and says heck. It's like some storybook world. Better move on!
Hey, it's Mom!
Mom!
So you came, Aya. Did you bring that bottle of eyes? I seem to have misplaced mine.
Oh, no, I didn't bring the eyes, but it's really you! Mom! Ow!
Did I say you could touch me?
Mom!
You shouldn't have come.
Why do you do this?
You've seen it on your way here, haven't you, Aya? The atrocities this man continues to commit. I don't want any more victims of his. Don't you feel the same, Aya?
You lie!
Really? I lie.
If anyone understood Father, it was you, Mom! It's Maria you don't like, right? She loved Father, so you didn't like them getting along. I know how you feel. I love Father too, so I felt like someone was taking him away. I was so scared, I couldn't breathe.
Ah, what a relief. You really are our daughter. I know that. Yes, it's all as you say. I couldn't stand to see your father and Maria together.
So you still love Father, don't you? Then why are you making him suffer?
It's not that I want to make him suffer. But, I don't want to give him... I don't want to give him to anyone. So I'm taking him with me.
Okay, fair enough. Wait, I changed my mind, you can't! Didn't we promise? Whatever happens, we'll support him!
Oh, rest easy. I'll be supporting him with my lower back. Eternally in the afterlife!
What's gonna happen to me? Without Father, I'll be all alone. I don't want that. I just wanted to live with Father and you. Mom, take me with you too! Please!
Oh, I couldn't possibly do that. I want you to live and be happy, perhaps with that devil character you have been walking around with.
I don't like him, he's weird, but I can't! What makes me happy is being with you and Father, so don't leave me alone! Zap.
I told you not to touch me! No one shall interfere! That includes you, Aya, sorry!
Mom!
Now, honey.
But Mom!
Let's go without our daughter.
Sucks!
My glasses are kind of broken.
Father!
Oh, you saved me. That's surprising. I didn't think you'd be able to do that.
Father!
Aya, why won't you listen to your mother?
Don't take Father away! I'm gonna keep whining!
Out of my way!
Mom?
No one shall have him!
Mom, can you stop for a second?
He is mine alone!
What's this, mister?
Magic water, a product of my company. Now is the perfect time for a flashback. Magic water, the perfect solution to all your demon possession needs. The power kept within the water shall no doubt be of help to you.
Didn't want Walla Washington. I can save Father with this. But what about Mom?
If your love reaches her, I am sure your mother can be saved.
Really? I'm not really sure. What should I do?
Are you gonna save your disgusting father, or are you gonna grant Mom's wish and let him drag him down to hell?
I'm gonna grant Mom's wish! I'm sorry, Father. She loves you more than anyone. I can't take you away from Mom.
What? Really? Aya.
I'm sorry.
Seriously? You came all the way out here? Really? You're gonna let her drag me down? No! No!
Have fun! I'm sure Mom loves you so much! Oh god, I ended up at the furry convention. Did I make it back? This is worse than hell.
It's just you, Aya.
Everybody smells terrible.
It's just you.
Ah! Hey, it's me, the Save Crow! Heard you betrayed your father's trust!
It has a lonesome look,
don't we all?
It's the stuff... something.
The bride doll almost seems alive. Ooh, blood canister. Dyed with blood.
That's different.
Mannequin doll. Okay. Push, come on. It's been such a tough day for me. I watched my mother drag my father down into hell, and now I'm by myself. This sucks. Oh, I guess it's time to close up shop.
Yeah, turn these lights on.
I wonder what the number for Child Protective Services is, because I'm probably going to need a guardian.
Maria! Oh, I forgot I had a Maria.
Where is this? Mistress? Where's the doctor? What happened to him? Mistress! The doctor! What did you do? No. He... Doctor. Doctor, no!
No, it's okay. He's with Mom, who loves him.
I loved him more. No!
I don't know about that.
Why don't we have a church in our house anyway?
It's so quiet. The curse must have faded. And Father's gone. I'm sure this is for the best. Now no one will be hurt by Father's experiments anymore. You'd say the same thing, right, Mom? But now what do? I don't have a father or a mother. I'm all alone.
I'm right here.
No, I shouldn't whine about it. I'll just have to live on my own from now on.
I'm right here. I could raise you like a mother.
Maria, what will you do? You can't just stay here since Father's gone.
Who owns this place? I guess I could, right?
But if you have nowhere to go, then...
Don't kick me out of the streets! Please! Please! I'll do anything! I'll do your laundry!
Maria?
Kung Fu Chop! Uh-oh!
Oh, good!
It's probably for the best. Doctor, you are with us no longer. But please, take heart. I shall take on the duty. The future you wished for the mistress, I shall see it out. So please, rest in peace. Okay, Doctor. I love you. Bad ending number one.
Okay then!
Really? You being killed by Maria was the bad ending? I don't believe it. Here, I'll leave it there.
I want to see the other ending.
All right.